I'm standing by a Touareg. This Touareg is the one that they compete with at the Paris Dakar, which is now taking place in South America. Over here, here's the 2011 Touareg. So let's see if this Touareg is as good off-road as this Touareg. In some ways, a new 2011 Touareg is almost better off-road than on-road. Roman Micah, reporting for TFLCar.com.